to 8 right. 30. 33. Read back all runway assignments, and hold short instructions. All VFR departures, contact clearance delivery with your aircraft type, initial heading, and requested cruise altitude. Advise on initial contact you have Charlie. Metropolitan Oakland International Information Charlie. 1553 Zulu. Wind, 290 at 10. Visibility 10. Ceiling 800 overcast. Temperature 14. Dew point 12. Altimeter 29999. Visual approach runway 28 left, in use. R Nevada 28 right approach in use. ILS 30 approach in use. Departing runway 28 left. 28 right. 30. 33. Read back.
Oakland Clearance Southwest 2384 IFR to Albuquerque with Charlie.
November clearance delivery. Good morning, Southwest 2769 IFR Phoenix.
Southwest 2769, good morning, good to Phoenix Airport, Solar 3 departure, day transition then as filed, climb EVA seed, departure frequency 126.1, squawk 1723.
Alright, Southwest 2769, we're cleared down to Phoenix, Solar 3, day transition then as filed, climb via SID, 126.1's departure and 1723 is squawk Southwest 2769.
Southwest 2769, read back right, expect runway 34 right.
Alright, we expect that, thanks.
Oakland clearance, Southwest 2384 IFR to Albuquerque.
Southwest 2384, Oakland clearance, clear to Albuquerque Airport, Skyline 3 departure. Clavis transition, then as filed, climb via seed, except maintain 10,000. Departure frequency 135.1, squawk 1503.
Cleared to Albuquerque. Skyline 9 departure, Clovis transition then is filed, climb via the 6 at maintain 10,000, departure 135.1, squawk 1503, Southwest 2384.
Southwest 2384, is that correct? JetBlue 1235, contact Oakland Center 127.45.
2745, JetBlue 1235.
Ground to cockpit, plan acknowledged. Call me through the menu when you are ready. Ground to cockpit, tow is driving up. Okay, all doors and hatches are closed. Ready to connect. Winching strap and adapter in position. Release parking brake when ready to start pushback. Starting pushback, and you may start engines. Operation complete. Go ahead and set the parking brake. Disconnecting tow. Stand by. Tow is disconnected and bypass pin has been removed. Hand signal on the left. We'll see you next time and have fun up there.
ship.
Open ground, Southwest 2384, short of uniform, ready to taxi with information. I believe it's Charlie. Did he hear me? Oh crap, that's why. I had my VHF 1 turned off. Oakland ground, Southwest 2384, ready for taxi. Information Charlie.
Southwest 2384, Oakland ground, runway 30, taxi via Uniform Whiskey.
30 via Uniform Whiskey, Southwest 2384.
Denver Tower, good morning, Southwest 2769. We are 3-4 right, departure please.
Southwest 2769, Denver Tower, good morning, runway 3-4 right, good for takeoff, wind, if you can find it, 260.4.
Alright, clear to go, 3-4 right, Southwest 2769.
Oakland Tower, Southwest 2384, ready to go, 30.
Southwest 2384, Oakland Tower, runway 30, good for takeoff, wind 290.10.
Good for takeoff, 30, Southwest 2384.
Southwest 2769, contact departure.
Departure 2769, see ya.
Southwest 2769, Denver departure, ready contact.
80 knots. V1, rotate.
That was 2384, contact local departure.
Archer, 2384. Call departure Southwest 2384 is 2500 via the departure.
Southwest 2384, no call departure, ready contact, climb and maintain, flight level 190.
I maintain 190 Southwest 2384. Okay, left to 200. Start speeding up.
Southwest 2384, show you in the west turn, same attention.
I'm in the left turn heading 200. Isn't that part of the SID?
That's the lost comms procedure, the dash line. Otherwise, ATC would give you a vector. Southwest 2384, tell you what, 17 miles from 40, fly heading 220, join the Skyline 9 departure.
Okay, heading 220, join the departure, sorry about that. Southwest 2384.
Southwest 2384, roger, no problem.
Whoops. Right, we're good up to 190.
Southwest 2769, quick direct solar, climb and maintain flight level 230. Jim, the 224 heavy, Southlake ground, good morning, runway 16 left. Taxi via Golf Hotel 13. Southwest 2384, contact Oakland Center 127.45.
2745, Southwest 2384.
South.
This is going to be Woodside 113.9.
Southwest 2769, Delta Center, good morning, climb and maintain flight level 360.
Oakland Center, Southwest 2384 is 14.6, climbing flight level 190.
Southwest 234, concentrate, roger, climb and maintain flight level 330.
I'll maintain 330, Southwest 2384.
Calling Fresno Delivery, you broke up, say again. Calling Delivery, breaking up. And 224 heavy, source like tower, turn right heading 295, runway 16 left, quick for takeoff, wind 080 at 4. American 2948, Fresno Delivery, good morning, loud and clear. American 2984, clear to Phoenix Airport via flight runway heading, ready access to Clavis, Venice filed. Maintain 10,000, expect flight level 350, 5 minutes after departure. Departure frequency 119.6, squawk 1720. American 2948, thank you, feedback correct. And what SIM are you using? Is it P3D? Is it X-Plane? American 2948, thanks. Giant 224 heavy, contact departure. Alaska 44, roger, advise them back. Giant 224 heavy, Salt Lake departure, good morning, radar contact, climb and maintain, flight level 230. Giant 224 heavy, quit direct Corvair, resume normal speed. Regent 224 heavy traffic, 12 o'clock, 10 miles, crossing right to left, altitude indicates 12,700. Gen 224, Roger, contact Salt Lake Center 128.72. Gen 224, Salt Lake Center, Roger, can we maintain flight level 360? Oscar 44, Roger. American 3948, Roger, you might want to drop an email to tech support and talk to them. They're usually interested in figuring out these issues. Yeah, thanks. And that's going to be support at mileage.net. American 3948, runway 29, right, taxi via Bravo, and advise when you have the weather. American 2948, Cessna Tower, good morning, runway 29, right clear for takeoff, wind calm. American 2948, counter departure. Malibu 2 Pacific Zulu, Rina Quenos, доброе утро, Quenos, on request, standby. American 2948, friendly departure, radar contact, turn right, direct frame, and resume on navigation. Malibu 56 Zulu, advise ready. Malibu 56 Zulu, clear to Colorado Springs Airport, Mustang 8, departure to Mustang, Venice filed. Maintain 10,000, expect flight level 290, 5 minutes after departure. Departure frequency 119.2, squawk 5156. Hannibal 5-6 Blue, we'll be back, correct? American 2948, contact Oakland Center, 125.75. American 2948, Oakland Center, good morning, climb and maintain, flight level 230.
American 2948, contact LA Center 125.27. Southwest 2384, contact LA Center 133.55.
3355, Southwest 2384.
American 2948, Los Angeles Center, climb and take level 350.
LA Center, Southwest 2384, flight level 330.
Southwest 2384, Los Angeles Center, good morning.
Report to Yankee Echo, Sellers Ground, at Winnebago City Airport, on departure flight runway heading. Redirect is Morro Bay, then asphalt. Maintain 5,000, expect 7,000 once they're missed after departure. Departure frequency 120.55, squawk 2316. Yankee Echo, read back correct. PHTIM, Santa Barbara approach, standby one. PHTIM, clear to Camarillo Airport, via San Marcos, direct Camarillo, direct. Maintain 5,000, expect 7,000 once they're missed after departure. Departure frequency 120.55, squawk. Didn't want to spit out a code there, squawk 3264. PHTIM, roger, the routing is San Marcos, direct Camarillo, direct. There's a VOR right on the airport there. Pablo Hotel Tango India, Mike, read back correct, hold for release, advise ready for departure. Was that request in Bravo intersection? R744 Victor Lima, Palm Springs ground. And stay ramp, advise you of weather, and stay intentions. Lima, squawk 6543, departure frequency 126.7. Four Victor Lima, runway 31 left, taxi via Whiskey Bravo. Or 6 Echo Alpha, contact SoCal Approach, 128.1.
Clear wing 305-286, Lieutenant at 240.
Clear wing 305, Dr. Rogers, is direct. Scale up, maintain credible 240.
Scale up, descend 240, clear wing 305.
Right to 6 Echo Alpha, SoCal Approach, John Wayne, altimeter 2987, advise you of weather and approach request. R6 Echo Alpha, roger, turn 10 degrees right, and to maintain 4,000 Victor RLS, runway 20 right approach. Other aircraft, go ahead.
American, flex 565, just going to maintain 16,000, call because MSC 004.
16,000, American, 25.
462 Yankee Echo, Stainless Ground, runway 29 taxi via Alpha.
115, we're at a 1250 for 115. Get to 115, we're at the kickoff 230. 230, now get to 115.
Person 44 Victor Lima, Palm Springs Tower, runway 31 left, clear for takeoff, wind calm. Correction, runway 31 left at intersection, Bravo. Yankee Echo, San Luis Tower, wind 30010, only 2 minutes cliff takeoff.
Cessna
661,
just
call
your present heading.
We turn back with the present heading, Cessna 661. American 1558, please fly up with 0 for 16,000.
American 1558, send the Roger, Bobby, tell him that he's 004.
004, man.
Airport Radio Lima, radar contact, contact departure.
290
here, radar for 317 Mike Lima.
3 Yankee Echo, contact departure. Victor Lima, SoCal departure, good morning. Report to 3 Yankee Echo, Santa Barbara departure. Your instruction was to fly runway heading radar vectors Morro Bay. Not turn direct Morro Bay. Stay off to. 3 Yankee Echo, roger. Climb maintain 8,000. Correction, climb maintain 7,000. I'm sorry, I stepped on you there. Climb maintain 7,000. PSTIM release for departure, clearance void, if not off in 3 minutes. If not off in 3 minutes, advise attention to this frequency, not later than 6 minutes. Change to advise frequency approved. Do you Yankee Echo? Just go ahead and advise what you're going to do here. Because you're not under any ATC instruction right now, so I'm not sure what you're going to do. Are you going to turn left or right? Are you going to direct traffic here? Three Yankee Echo, roger. Contact Los Angeles Center, 135.5. Parker 733, Yankee Echo, Los Angeles Center. Good morning, the Bakersfield altimeter 2993. Flighting 020, and go ahead. Tango Indy Mike, so Santa Barbara approach. I'm not receiving a transponder from you. Verify squawk 3264 ident. Negative 3264. HTIM, thank you, radar contact 5 miles north, Gavio to VOR, climbing 7,000. Report Victor Lima, radar service terminating squawk 34 for exchange approved, see ya. Report Victor Lima, leaving Terse airspace. Six Echo Alpha, flighting 080. Six Echo Alpha, flighting 180. River Six Echo Alpha, 3 miles from Snake, maintain 3,000 till established, localized, or cleared ILS, runway 20 right approach. Papa Hotel Tango Andy Mike, just confirm that you did plan out that first segment to San Marcos.
I mean the terrain portion. Yes, I did. I only changed Ventura to Camarillo. That's all I changed.
Again. 6 echo Alpha Contact, Janeway Tower 126.8. For the aircraft, go ahead. Right 26 echo Alpha, John Wayne Tower, runway 20 right, clear to land, wind calm. Air 5505 Juliet, I believe it was. Zero 055 Juliet, San Marino Tower, enter a left base, runway 6, report 3 mile base. Record 2948, cross goal, that maintain level 230. 1399 or Palomar Ground. Cessna 1399 or Squawk 3506. That's 399 or affirmative, nothing's changed. Runway 24 taxi via Alpha. Six Echo Alpha, taxi to parking via Bravo, Monitor Ground 132.25. Cessna 1399 at Palomar Tower, wind 2505, runway 24, clear for takeoff.
Contact clearance delivery with your aircraft type, initial heading, and requested cruise altitude. Advise on initial contact you have Bravo. Albuquerque International Sunport information Bravo. 1652 Zulu. Wind, 210 at 6. Visibility 10. Few clouds at 8000. Few clouds at 20000. Temperature 30. Check density altitude. Dew point 12. Altimeter 3019er. Visual approach runway 38, in use. Departing runway 38. Read back all runway assignments, and hold short instructions. All VFR departures, contact clearance delivery with your aircraft type, initial heading, and requested cruise altitude. Advise on initial contact you have Bravo. Albuquerque International.
2384, let me know you're back. Roger Yankee Echo, contact Vegas at approach 118.8. Cessna 1399, contact departure. Report 33 Yankee Echo, Bakersfield approach, Bakersfield altimeter 2993, advise you of weather and approach request. So that's the 1399 SoCal departure, radar contact, climb maintain 6000. Report 33 Yankee Echo, how do you read? Cessna 3 Yankee Echo, roger. Expect visitor approach runway 30 right. So that was 2384, thank you. Contact Albuquerque Center 134.32. See ya.
Moderate, 15 to 11 o'clock, 15 miles per day.
Copy, American 1658, you know, that's a flag in that low.
American 1658 approves requested when able for direct piling, maintain 280 or not.
Direct piling when able, 280 or not.
Contact approach 124.85. 145. We have Lieutenant 81, 10 and a half for 140.
November 1951, Mike. Coming on ground runway 16, left taxi via Charlie.
American 1890, sort of buzzard.
First buzzard, American 1890.
Oscar 44, contact LA Center 133.55.
Center 8, 14, 7, 5, 3, 3, 3, 3.
Oscar 44, contact LA Center 133.55.
For 651, with the Echo Talk 5 miles left of Depot at 1000.
5 west of Depot at 1-1000. I want to get them.
Thank you.
Hello, ZZ 370 is with the 7000 for 10,000.
Hey, ZZ 370 for Arthur Carter, is in 1-3000, turn left heading 010, left 35.
Okay, 1-3000, left turn 010, ZZ 370.
Number 779 at Victor Foxtrot, cross 5 miles west of Depot at 1-1000.
5 west at 1-1-11000, having contact.
So that's 2769 at Phoenix Airport, 1 o'clock and 1-8 miles.
Center, good morning, JetBlue 49,
1-1000. Southwest 2769, clear visual approach, runway 25 left.
340.
Level 340, JetBlue 49.
American 2938, contact Phoenix Brooks, 128.65.
15 right.
Contact
first
133.75.
11-47,
Buzzard.
Buzzard,
11-47. American 2948, Phoenix approach, good morning still. Expect visual approach, runway 8, Phoenix altimeter, 2982.
Thank you. 375, 2-8-0,
9280, direct to south for Zetat 3.
Roger.
Right on the 5-1 Mike, clear turn lane 16 left, clear for takeoff. Southwest 2769, contact Phoenix Tower. Southwest 2769, can you turn lane 25 left, clear to land?
Southwest 556, maintain 30, go not the greater.
300, not the greater, Southwest 556, will be.
Southwest 4389, all with your request to final altitude. 37, sir. Thank you.
Trailblazer 8061, how did you do you want to see off?
Trailblazer 806, 15,000, I gave up.
Southwest 4389,
all
with your. American 849, descend upon level 200.
Sir, 195, 1 Mike, radar contact, contact first.
849, cross Devo, 15,000.
Blue 6473, cross Devo, 15,000, December 3018.
195, 1 Mike, radar contact, first.
Southwest 2769, Foxtrot 4, Echo 4, Echo to the ramp, cross runway 25, right, good day. Southwest 2384, descend to Passes Griffin, maintain level 240. Group 5083 at Papa El Paso, clear and say your destination again. Did it pop through on request Go 5-3, did it pop clear to the Charlie X-ray Oscar Airport, touchdown 3 departure, salt flat transition, direct Pete Coast VOR, then it's filed. Climb VS6 up, maintain 17,000, expect level 330, 1-2 minutes after departure. Departure frequency 119.15, squawk 1745. To the puppy decker. 1951, Nick Ritter, terminated squawk VFR, free change approved, good day. Client 224, heavy contact, Seattle approach, 125.6. Do 24 heavy, Seattle approach, expect the visual approach, runway 16 left. American 2948, Phoenix Airport, 12 to 1 o'clock, 17 miles report in sight. American 2948, good visual approach, runway 8. Alpha 2948, contact Phoenix Tower. Flying 224, descend and maintain 6,000. Seattle Airport, 12 o'clock, 18 miles, report in sight. Flying 224, cleared to slipper, 216 left. American 2948, Phoenix Tower, wind calm runway 8, clear to land.
J Pop Atlantic Aviation Taxi 26 left with the weather.
Number 530 J Pop, left runway 26 left taxi via Victor Lima.
Victor Lima 26 left J Pop.
At 8,000. Few clouds at 20,000. Temperature 32. Check density altitude. Dew point 12. Altimeter 3018. Visual approach runway 38 in use. Departing runway 38. Read back all runway assignments and hold short instructions.
American 2948, Charlie 8, Charlie to ramp this frequency, good day.
Contact clearance delivery with your aircraft type, initial heading, and requested cruise altitude. Advise on initial contact, you have Charlie.
Number 256 Lou, contact Salt Lake Center 135.77. traffic is high, Senator. Do they pop up 7826 left clear for takeoff, wind 1005. Client 224, contact Seattle Tower. Southwest 2384, contact Albuquerque Center 124.32. Frontier 100, Charles Gable, 15,000, 10,000, 3018. Charles Gable, 15,000. Frontier 284, Albuquerque Center, maintain 17,000. Southwest 284, Albuquerque, altimeter 3018. Tank 224, be Seattle Tower, main 16 left, clear to land.
84, 436, Boston Center, roger. The company has filed for a photo with 290 here today, and I don't think you're going to get up that high. What would you like to respond to? Usually this route can go from like 17 or 19.
Yeah, I was thinking
19
was our final.
We'll go through
that.
Okay, 4436, maintain photo with 190 when you're level 300 knots or greater. You can see there are two spots now.
Hi, direct two spot now, and 300 knots or greater, and 190 for the final.
Break out 45, 42.
1897, contact Denver Center 120.57.
2057, good night, United 1897.
Three to Diamond, three arrival, with 12.05.
1358, 2199. 353.
The 5-0 today, Papa, contact departure. 5-0 today, Papa, still pass departure, ready to contact.
Thank you.
American 2180, maintain 300 knots or greater.
Delta 2288, contact center 133.22.
3322, Delta 222.
JetBlue 215, checking on 340.
JetBlue 215, Mr. Roger. Scattered light stop, it didn't last too long, maybe 3-4 minutes.
Perfect.
Get 35 a shot if you can.
Regard 35-36, climb on the AC, level 340 for now.
I climb at 340 for now, regard 35-76.
Regard 35-76, contact center 13312 for higher.
At 3312, I'm Dave, regard 35-76.
Southwest 2384, contact Albuquerque, approach 127.4. City of Alpha, contact Albuquerque Center 134.6.
45,
Side 224, taxi to parking via Bravo Alpha, remain to frequency.
Skyway 6938 at 4000, reduce speed to 210. At 4000, approach 210.
Five three three two to Papa, taxi center climbing Hayfall 330.
975, turn left heading 180. I said why is here now, it's 765.
Southwest 2285, Patrick, gear approach, expect a visual approach runway 26, descend and maintain 900,000. Number 256 Zulu, you're currently on depart frequency 135.77.
Okay, Skyway 5167, is somebody being 4,000?
4,000.
Yeah, 765, turn left 120, intercept 911.
7130, just turn to 911, localized United 765.
Southwest 2384, Albuquerque Airport, 11 o'clock, 18 miles report in sight. Southwest 2384, descend and maintain 8,000, fly heading 110, Vector City Airport. Center 84, clear to Philip Hertz, 26, contact Albuquerque Tower.
The weather better than 5,005, wind 030 at 190, also to 3009. The 1361, turn right heading 220, to center maintain 2,000.
Right, 220, down to 2,000, nothing.
North
4706,
turn right heading
25. So the 129 RNF Del Rey, let's see, clear for pickup.
RNF Del Rey, 24 left, clear for pickup. Delta 129.
Southwest Land 284, Op Turkey Tower, runway 26, clear to land.
Fairway 46, turn up Del Rey, report to the northbound Delta Jet rolling in sight, make 24 left, line of voice.
924 left, turn up and wait. We got Delta Tire Railway 486.
Go Clarence, hello, United 2025, looking for the IFR Clarence on LAX.
Statue 25, are you going to LAX or Santa Barbara?
We should be going to LAX for United 2025.
United 25, I got a per flight plan to Santa Barbara on you, not one to LAX.
Well, that's weird. All right, well, let me then, let me refile really quickly. That was a mistake, and now I'll get right back.
Yep, no problem.
Station is 201 Super, RNF Delray, wing 240 Niner, wing 24 left to the pickup.
Airport Cape Cod,
hold there for their way through the left. Plus 929 with Gate.
Gate 18 Alpha, South 9.
And Edward 926, middle 24 right.
Edward 926, Sarah, Super Airbus 3, to find the parallel, pass 4-2-1, with 240 at 10, or 248 to land.
248, clear to land, Edward 926.
One departure holds short, only 24 left.
Southwest 1136, visual 24 left.
Southwest 1136, tower wind 1003, runway 24 left, clear to land.
Clear to land, 24 left, Southwest 1136. And Southwest 1826, we're up.
Southwest 1826, tower, thank you, good morning. The wind's 1003, still clear to land, runway 24 left.
Clear to land, 24 left, Southwest 1826.
Southwest 1136, what's your gate?
Number 10.
1136, left of Echo 13, left Echo ground, .65, good morning.
Echo 13, Echo ground, Southwest, left 36.
About 1772, run 24 left, line up and wait.
24 left, line up and wait, Southwest 1772.
Southwest 1784, Alpha, it's direct this frequency, good day.
Southwest 1826, what's your gate?
All right, and the San Francisco clearance, sorry about that. I think we're finally ready to go for United 2025 for the clearance.
Yeah, 2020 to San Francisco clearance. Good to Los Angeles International Airport. Westwood 3 departure, eBay transition, then it's filed. Climb via SID, squawk 5772.
All right, we're cleared the LAX with the Westwood 3 departure, eBay transition, then it's filed. We'll climb via the SID and we'll squawk 5772 for United 2025.
Yeah, 2025 is better.
So 1772, new departure frequency is going to be 125.2, 125.2, RNAV Delray, Wincom, runway 24 left, clear for takeoff.
125.2, 24 left, clear for takeoff, RNAV Delray, Southwest 1772.
Southwest 1772, contact departure, good day.
Southwest 1732, see you.
Tower Metro 144 is outside of SUNY, visual 24 left.
America 144, tower wing com, runway 24 left, clear to land, good morning.
Clear to land, clear left, America 144.
November 17, November Golf, new departure frequency 125.2.
25.2, 17.2.
Tower American 246, 24 left.
American 246, Terry, following company short, final traffic holding position, runway 24 left, clear to land, wing comp.
American 246, 24 left, clear to land.
November 17, November Golf, runway 24 left, line up and wait, traffic is on a 6 mile final.
24 left, line up wait, 17G.
American 144, turn left at Alpha Alpha, then contact ground 121.65.
Alpha Alpha, ground 65, American, no 144.
November 17.